Hi, welcome back. My name is Sangeeta Mehta and you're watching my channel, My English Magazine. Today, I explain to you about the gerund. What's the gerund and how it is used? First of all, I give the definition. The gerund is a verb. The gerund is a verb that acts like a noun in a sentence. The subject in which the names are used in the sentence is used in the case of the object. The gerund is obtained by adding the ing tag to a verb root. Example: swimming is my favorite sport. Having to get up early won't bother me at all. It's important to note the distinction between the gerund verb and the present participle. It may not always be the gerund which receives the ing tag, but it can also be participles. Present participles, verbs, report continually. Here are examples of gerund. I was afraid of hurting her feelings. I can't stand Tom speaking German. Swimming is my favorite sport. Eating bread is bad for people's health. The old gardener has not finished cutting grass for 2 days. Analytics courses online. What is a gerund? Gerunds are verbals that function as noun and have an ing ending. Gerund example: I am waiting. Present participle: this is a present continuous. Waiting here is part of the verb. It is not a gerund. I don't like waiting. Gerund. How to use gerunds with examples? The gerund forms of verb is used as follows. The gerund can be used as a subject of a sentence. Example: willing is. Writing in English is difficult. Watching TV is my favorite pastime. The gerund can be used as a subject complements. Gerund example: my cat's favorite activities are sleeping. One of his duties is doing homework. The gerund can be used as an object of a preposition. Example: my cat's favorite activity is sleeping. One of his duties is doing homework. Now, the gerund form of verbs: a sage as a subject of a sentence. Example: writing in English is difficult. Watching TV is my favorite pastime. As a direct object of a sentence: I like writing in English. I love going out to restaurants. As a subject complement: my cat's favorite activity is dipping. One of his duties is doing homework. as an object of a preposition. We shall be interested in bearing your comments. Would you like to walk instead of taking the bus? After contain expression, my cat's favorite activity is sleeping. One of his duties is doing homework. Gerund. A gerund is one of three types of verbals. A verbal is formed using a verb, but it functions as a different part of speech in the sentence. Gerunds function as nouns in the sentence. Typically, a gerund is used as a thing or an idea, and gerunds always end in ing. They can function as subjects, direct objects, object of the preposition, and predicate noun. Example of gerund. Gerunds are not the only types of verbals that can end in ing. So make sure that the word you find in functioning as a noun in the sentence, gerund, can appear. Thank you. Thank you very much.